Hello, my name is Erica, and we are going to practice today Vinyasa Flow. This is a multi-level class, 1 hour. We are going to focus today on stretching as well as relaxing. So let's start the class today in child pose. Big toes touching, knees wide open. And extend your arms in the front. Place your forehead in the mat. Inhale through your nose in 4. And exhale in 4. Breathe in. And breathe out. Keep breathing in this pattern, and in each exhale, your hips go a little further, closer to your heels. Roll your hands forward, and maybe roll your head side to side. Very gentle. Inhale through your nose. And exhale. I'm going to tabletop. For tabletop, hands up under your shoulders, knees under your hips. And let's start breathing in cat-cow. Inhale, cow. Drop the belly, open your elbows, chin up. Exhaling, cow. Big rounded spine. Tuck your chin towards your chest. Inhale, cow. Exhaling, cat. Breathe in. Breathe out and bring your right hip towards your right shoulder. Breathe in. Left hip towards left shoulder. Like a C shape with your spine. Inhaling cow. Exhale cat. Extend your right arm and your left leg. Inhale reach. Exhale elbow to knee. Inhale expand. Exhale elbow to knee. Two more. Inhale, expand. Exhale, take your feet in the back side. Lift your knee. Lift your chest. Keep breathing here. Release. Let's go for the opposite side. Right leg. Left arm. Inhale, expand. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale, expand. And exhale. Take 3 more. Inhale, expand. Exhale, take your feet in the back. Lift your knee. Chest is up, look up, keep breathing. Release your leg. Tuck your toes, inhale, and lift your hips up and back for the first down dog. Inhale, exhale. Flex your knees as much as you need so you can expand your spine. Keep breathing here. Inhale on your tippy toes. Exhale, flex your knees. Drop your knees a little bit and push your hips up and back. Pedal your heels up and down one at a time. Go slowly so you can feel the stretch in your calves. Inhale on your tippy toes. Exhale, flex your knees. Drop your knees a little bit, like halfway through. Inhale, hips up. Right leg up in the air. Flex your knee and open your hips. Keep breathing here. Lower your leg, opposite side. Start in down dog. Inhale, lift your left leg, flex your knee and open your hips. This is a Scorpio. Keep breathing. You can rotate your ankle to the inside and to the outside. Expand your leg all the way down. Inhale. Exhale. Go to high plank. Lower your knees and go all the way down. Inhale, cobra. Lift your chest, project the chest forward. All the way down. One more time. Cobra. And look to the right side. Cobra in the center. And look into the opposite side. Cobra all the way down. One more. Cobra or down dog. If you do down dog, lift your thighs. Keep breathing. Down dog. Inhale. And exhale. Walk your hands towards your feet. Inhale, half lift. Your back is totally flat. Exhale, forward fold. Open your feet like a tree fist apart. Flex your knees and take opposite elbow. Swing side to side. Drop your head. And shake your head up and down like saying yes. And side to side like saying no. And always end with a yes in yoga. Release your hands, close your feet. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up. Hands to the heart center. Take a moment here. Reconnect with your breath. Close your eyes and take a moment to set your intention for this class. Your intention is a positive thought that is going to guide you through the next few minutes. Let's seal our intention with a cleansing breath. Inhale through your nose. Exhale, open your mouth, breathe out. One more, inhale through your nose. Open your mouth, breathe out. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. High plank and low plank. Up dog. Take down dog. Inhale and exhale. Walk your hands to your feet. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up. A little back bending. Look up. Forward fold. Inhale, half lift. High to low plank. Up dog. And down dog. Walk your feet to your hands. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up. And sit in the chair, hands on your heart center. Sit a little lower, big toes touching. Heels slightly open, sit lower. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, swing your hands back. Inhale up. Exhale, swing your arms. One more. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. High to low plank. Up dog. Down dog. Right side, warrior one. Big step with your right foot. Left foot is totally flat in the mat, open 45 degrees. Use your hands to square your hips, your shoulders, and your chest. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, sit a little lower on your knee. You should be able to see your big toe inside your knee, otherwise open that to the outside. Inhale, look up. Exhale, sit lower. Inhale. And exhale. One more. Chaturanga. Chaturanga is high to low plank. Take up dog. And down dog. Inhale. And exhale. Left side, warrior one. Same steps. Take your left foot to the front. Back feet is flat in the mat. Square hips, chest and shoulders, hands up. Sit lower, exhale. Inhale. And exhale, create some gentle move with your breathing. Inhale. Exhale, chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Inhale. And exhale, flex your knees, look at your hands, and walk your feet forward or go with a little jump. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up. Hands to the heart center and go to chair pose. Inhale. Exhale, sit lower. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, swing your hands back. Inhale, and exhale, last one, forward fold, half lift, chaturanga, up dog, and down dog, right side, warrior one, big step, square your hips, hands up, exhale, sit lower, inhale, and exhale, one more. High to low plank. Up dog. And down dog. Left side, warrior one. Hands up. Sit lower. Inhale. And exhale. One more breathing. And breathe out. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, chaturanga. Up dog and down dog. Inhale, exhale. Right leg up in the air. Inhale, exhale, and bring your knee to your nose. Kick back. Exhale, knee to your nose. For 3, 2, 1. Kick back. Last one. Knee to your nose. Exhale. Drop your feet for crescent lunge. Inhale, hands up. This time, the back heel is up in the air. Sit lower on your front knee. Hands up. Exhale. Create some move. Last one. Inhale. Exhale, chaturanga. Up dog. And down dog. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg to the air. Exhale, bring your knee to your nose. For 3, 2, 1. Kick back. Exhale, knee to your nose. Keep back. Last one. Bring your knee to your nose. Drop your feet for crescent lunge. Right heel is up in the air, hands up. Sit lower on your front knee. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, sit lower. Two more. Chaturanga. Up dog. And down dog. Walk your feet to your hands. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up. And take chair, hands on your heart center. Remember, big toes touching, heels slightly open. Twist to the right side. Hook your left elbow outside your right knee. Make a little torsion. Look up. Option to stay here or flower your arms. Take three full breaths here. Two more. Chair to the center, all the way up. Swing your hands side to side. Swing your knees, maybe some circles with your hips. Let's go to the opposite side. Chair pose. Inhale. And exhale, twist to the left. Hook your right elbow outside your left knee. Option to stay here with your hands in praying position close to your heart, or you can flower your arms, your choice. You can go halfway through. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale, chair pose, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, high to low plank. Up dog, and down dog. Right side, crescent lunge. Hands up. Exhale, and twist your arms in a T position to the right side. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, twist to the right. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, twist. Reverse your twist. Right hand against your left knee. Left hand up. Chaturanga, high to low plank. Up dog. And down dog. Take three full breaths here. Left side, crescent lunge. Right heel is up in the air, hands up. Inhale. Exhale, twist to the left. Try to keep your arms parallel, belly in. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, twist to the left. One more. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, twist. Reverse the crescent lunge. Right hand up. Left hand against your right leg. Keep breathing. Inhale, crescent lunge. Chaturanga. Up dog. And down dog. Inhale. Exhale. Bring your feet to your hands. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Reach all the way up. Hands to the heart center. Very good. Before we move into the balance sequence, I suggest you swipe your face or take a sip of water. Just take a moment here. back into the mountain pose. Big toes touching, heels slightly open. Belly in. Lift your toes. That way you are in the center, not in the future, not in the back. Right here, be present. Lower your toes. Belly in and lift your right knee. Draw your toes towards your knee. Option to stay here, or maybe you go for big toe. You can hold your feet with one or two hands, or maybe no hands, just here. Keep breathing. Flex your knee and open to the right side. Extend your leg. Keep breathing. Flex your knee. Bring it to the center. Hands up. Extend your leg. And we are going to pulse here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release your leg. Swing your hips. Swing your hands. Let's go to opposite side. Starting Tadasana, find your center, you are in the four corners of your feet. One point is on the ball of your feet, under the little toe, and in both corners of the heel. Belly in and lift your left knee. Draw your toes towards your knee. Option to stay here, or maybe you go for big toe. With one or two hands or no hands. Keep breathing. Fold your knee and open to the left side. Expand your leg. Flex to the center. Hands up. Once you are stable, extend your leg and pulse for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release your leg. Swing your hips side to side. And let's find Tadasana. Next pose is gonna be dancer. So for dancer, let's start with the right hand facing off, your elbows close to your rib cage. Rotate your hand in the back and take your feet in the inside. The thumb is on your arch and the fingers in the top of your feet. Extend your left hand and kick up and back for dancer. You can always stay here. This is perfect. This is about balance, not flexibility. But maybe you challenge yourself and kick up and back. Very active. Left hand like an arrow. Inhale. Exhale, release. Let's go for dancer in the opposite side. Starting Tadasana. Bring your elbow, left elbow this time, close to your rib cage. Your palm is facing up. Rotate your hand back and take your feet in the inside. Option to stay here. Or maybe you kick up and back. Keep breathing. Two more. release the pose with control. Very good. Last one today is going to be tree pose. So let's start with a figure four in the right side. You have different options. It can be just a kickstand. Just check your hip. Everything should go towards the center. Don't allow the hip to go to pop outside. Keep one vertical. Inhale and exhale. Maybe today your tree is against your calf or all the way against your thigh. Wherever you are, avoid any area. Hands to the heart center. You can stay here, or once you are stable, with your eyes in a drishti, something that is not moving in front of you, you can express your branches. We are going to be here for four full breaths. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hands to your heart center and release the pose with control. Let's go for three in the left side. Start in Tadasana. And make a figure four in the left side. It can be something different, it's okay. Focus on balancing. Hands to your heart. And once you are stable, express your arms in a different way. Maybe you go for cactus arms, maybe namaste in the back, or you just hold opposite elbow in the back. Keep breathing. Two more, inhale through your nose. Exhale through your nose. Last one. Exhale and release with control. Very good. Go to the top of your mat. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. High to low plank. Up dog. And down dog. Right leg up in the air. Inhale. Exhale, knee to your nose. Inhale, kick back. Exhale, right knee to right elbow. Kick back. Exhale, right knee to opposite elbow. Keep breathing. Kick back. Right side, warrior one. Big step to the front. Left feet totally flat against the mat, hands up. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale, look up. Exhale, cactus. Inhale. Last one, cactus. Inhale up. Hands to your heart center and open to warrior two. In warrior two, the heel is aligned with the arch of your back feet. Your ankle is under your right knee and you should be able to see your big toe. Sit lower. Drop your shoulders. Reverse your warrior. Right hand up. Left hand very gently under your leg. You can also bind if you cross your arm across your back. Keep breathing, sit lower. Go back to warrior two and take flying warriors. Inhale, hands up, stretch your leg. Exhale, back to warrior two. Inhale, hands up. Exhale down. Last one, hands up. Exhale, warrior two, and move into extended side angle. Your right forearm is against your thigh. Left hand open in the air. Option for you. You can stay here, or maybe you bring your left arm closer to your ear, and your right hand can go a little lower. If you have a block, you can place a block inside your feet. Keep breathing. And try to twist in a way that your chest is projected to the ceiling. Check your alignment. Inhale. Exhale, go back to warrior two. Take flying warriors. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale up. Exhale down. Last one. Inhale up. Keep your leg extended. The arms slide to the right side for triangle pose. And this time the block is outside your feet. Keep breathing. One more time. Project your chest up. And find the right position for your neck. Sometimes it is looking up, and sometimes it's looking at your opposite hand. Inhale. And exhale. Bring both arms parallel to the floor. Imagine like you are holding a big ball for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way up. Both feet facing the right side of your mat. Flex your knees slightly and hinge from the hips all the way down. Hands under your face. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. And try to bring your head as close as you can to the mat. Maybe you need to open your feet a little more. Keep breathing. Feel the stretch in the hamstrings. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, close your feet slightly, flex your knees, inhale, lift your chest. And let's go in preparation for pyramid pose. So for pyramid, right foot is one step ahead, and the left foot is back, open slightly, like 45 degrees. Right hand up. Exhale and bring both hands towards the floor or towards a block. Draw your hips up and back. Try to stretch both legs as much as you can. Eventually, drop your head and surrender to the pose. Draw your hips up and back. You push it that much that both legs get fully extended. Keep breathing, and in each exhale, your nose goes closer to your knee. One more inhale. Exhale, flex both knees slightly. And bring your back feet forward. Keep your feet open. Flex your knees and take opposite hand, opposite elbow, and swing side to side. Release your hands, close your feet. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up, hands to the heart center. And let's go to the opposite side. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Chaturanga. You can always do chaturanga on your knees. Up dog and down dog. Left leg up in the air. Exhale, knee to your nose. Inhale, kick back. Exhale, left knee to left elbow. Kick back. Exhale, left knee to opposite elbow. Kick back. Left side, warrior one. Big step to the front with your right feet. With your left feet. Hands up. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale, look up. And exhale, cactus. Inhale. Last one, cactus. Bring your hands to the heart center. And open to warrior two. Align your feet. Align your heels under your knee. Palms up, drop your shoulders. Palms down. Reverse your warrior. Look up, sit lower in your front knee. Go back to warrior two and take flying warriors. Inhale, hands up, stretch your leg. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale up. Exhale, warrior two. One more, inhale, hands up. Exhale, extended side angle. Left forearm on your thigh and right hand open to the air. Keep breathing here. You can stay here or you can bring your right arm closer to your ear and left hand down. Project your chest up. Intentional rotation. Keep breathing here. Breathe in. Breathe out, go back to warrior two and take flying warriors. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, hands up. And exhale. Last one, inhale up. Keep your leg extended, the arms. Slide to the left side and take triangle. If you have a block, you can place the block outside your feet. One single line, hand to hand, and project your chest up, like a rotation with your chest. Find the right position for your neck, either looking up or down, and keep breathing here for two more. Breathe in, breathe out, both arms parallel to the floor. Imagine you are holding a big ball for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way up. Release your hands, both feet facing the opposite side of your mat. Hold your hands in the back. The whole palm of the hand is against each other. Flex your knees slightly, project your chest up. Exhale, bring your chest down, lift your arms, lower your head. Try to keep together your hands, it's not just the fingers, the whole hand. Inhale, exhale, lower your hands, inhale, half lift, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Bring your right hand under your face and left hand open to the sky. Do a twist here. Change. Lower your left hand, right hand up in the air. Twist the entire torso. Change. Left hand up in the air. Last one. Right hand up. Lower your hand and walk your hands to the front for wide leg down dog. Try to keep your legs extended and your hands far from your shoulders. As far as you can. You can open your hands and your arms and you make space for your chest and release any tension from the upper back. Inhale. Exhale, walk your hands back under your face, flex your knees, start closing your feet, halfway through. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Close your feet. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Reach all the way up. Hands to the heart center. Go to the top of your mat. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. And go to high plank. Take a moment here. You can always do plank on your knees, your choice. Wherever you are, go for low plank. It's just halfway through. High plank, down dog. Go back to high plank. Low plank. High plank. Down dog. Last one. High to low plank. Stay there. High plank. Down dog. Last one. High plank. Lower your knees all the way down. Let's start with back bending. The first pose today is going to be a sphinx. So for a sphinx, bring your elbows under your shoulders, hands extended forward, open fingers, and look up. Relax your legs, relax your feet, 10 toes are touching the mat, in the top of your feet, keep breathing. Shoulders far from your ears. Lift your chest a little more and look up. Relax your glutes and your legs all the way down. Fold your feet and swing side to side. Round two. Go for a sphinx again. Option to stay here. Or if you want to go deeper in the back bending, you can fold your knees and point your feet up. Keep breathing. And try to bring the point of your feet towards your neck. Go gentle. Be mindful. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale, lower your feet, lower your head and your chest, swing your feet side to side. Stay here on your belly and we are going to go for locos. Extend your arms on the sides with the hands facing down. chin to the center, and let's go for locust. Inhale, lift your chest, lift your feet, hands up. Palms are facing down, keep breathing. All the way down. Flex your knees, feet side to side. Last round. You can go for locust again, or maybe you can go for floorball. If you go for floorball, take your feet by the outside, flex your ankle, draw your toes towards your knees, inhale and lift the chest, lift the knees. Your feet are kicking up and back, that much that your chest is far from the mat. Keep breathing. Maybe you rock side to side. And try to go a little further up. Inhale. Exhale, all the way down. And take child pose, but this time do it with your knees closed, hands on your heels. Reconnect with your breath. Inhale through your nose. Exhale. Two more. Inhale. And swing your legs to the front. Walk your feet towards your hips, extend your arms, and we are gonna go all the way back in to lay back, sorry. Inhale, exhale in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your back is totally flat against the mat. Walk your feet towards your hips. And brush the back of your heels with your fingers. In the next inhale, lift your hips and walk your shoulders towards the center. You can hold your hands in the back or place it flat against the mat. Your choice. Keep breathing. You should be in your shoulders, not on your neck. This is bridge pose. Take 5 full breaths here. Inhale, inflate your belly. Exhale. Inhale, lift your hips. And exhale. 3 more. Breathe in, breathe up, lower your hips, bring your knees to your chest, swing side to side. Round 2, you can go for bridge again or wheel if wheel is in your practice. Inhale, lift the hips. If you are in bridge, walk the shoulders towards the center. Keep breathing. Go on your tippy toes and lift the hips even more. 3 more. Inhale, lift the hips. Exhale, all the way down. Take your time to get there. Close your feet, close your knees, and swing side to side. Take happy baby. For happy baby, you take your feet in the outside, flex your knees as much as you need, and swing side to side. This is a counter pose for back bending. Inhale. Exhale. Rock 2-3 times until you find a seated position. Sit very tall with your legs crossed. Place your hands on your knees. Inhale. Exhale. And walk your hands towards the outside to the right. Look what is behind you. You can use your left hand against your right knee to twist a little deeper. Feel the stretch on your neck, on your rib cage. Inhale, exhale, walk your hands back to the center and cross your legs in the opposite direction. So the leg that was down is now on the top. Find your sit bones and sit very tall. Inhale through your nose. Exhale and walk your hands to the outside. Use your right hand to hook against your left knee. Chest up and look back. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale, walk your hands to the center and make a diamond shape with your legs. The soles of your feet up together. Find your sit bones and you can use your hands to push your knees a little down, maybe one side at a time. Be mindful, be gentle on these moves. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, open your feet like, imagine like if it is a book. Open the sole of your feet. Inhale. Exhale, and bring your chest towards your feet. You can use your elbows to push your knees down. Keep breathing. In each exhale, you go a little further down. Take 3 full breaths here. You can close your eyes, drop your head, surrender to the pose. Inhale, walk your hands back, lift your chest, close your knees, and swing your knees together, side to side. This is a little massage to your hips, to your glutes. Extend your legs in the front, find your sit bones. Sit very tall. If you have a gap under your knees, you can use a little blanket. Hold it under your knees so you are a little more comfortable. Find your sit bones. Sit very tall. Inhale. Exhale. And start walking your hands towards your feet. Find your edge. Your edge is that point when you feel the challenge, but you are comfortable. Comfortable in the uncomfortable. Once you reach the furthest point, lower your head. Focus on breathing. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, walk your hands back. We are going to go all the way back in our back. If you have a blanket, this is the time when you can extend it. It can be also a towel or nothing. That's fine. And let's go back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way down. Your back is totally flat against the mat. And bring your legs up. Close your eyes. Drop your shoulders. And give yourself permission for relaxing. Your hands are on a side with the palms facing up. Keep breathing through your nose. Breathe out through your nose. One more, inhale. Exhale, bring your knees to your chest, swing side to side. And finally, extend your legs for the final relaxation pose. Let your feet naturally open to the sides, hands facing up, receiving from universe. Close your eyes. This is Shavasana, the final relaxation pose. We are going to be here for a couple of minutes. If your mind starts wandering, you can focus on counting your breaths. If you lose the count, start all over again. Keep your eyes closed. Start going deeper in your breath. Slightly move your fingers and your toes. Keep your eyes closed. And bring your knees towards your chest. Swing to one side of your body and use your arm as a pillow under your head. And take a moment here for gratitude. Recognize yourself for showing up to class, for keeping your practice, for making time for yourself. Inhale through your nose. Breathe out, open your mouth. One more, inhale through your nose. Exhale, open your mouth. Keep your eyes closed and come to a seated position with your hands on your knees. Sit very tall and bring your hands to the heart center. Inhale, open your hands up. Take all that energy from the universe. Exhale, bring it back to your heart. Hands to your third eye. The light and spirit in me. Honor and respect the light and spirit in you. Thank you for practicing with me today. We bow for Namaste. Thank you for practicing with me today. I hope you find this video useful. You can practice at any time, anywhere, at home, when you are traveling. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful rest of your day.